took the spray paint can, I hooked it to my DeWalt saw. I used electrical tape around here. I tried different tapes, but some of them was breaking pretty easy. So I used electrical tape. This is my can shaker. You wanna shake your paint up good. It won't break off here. You don't have to say nothing. Get the saw, drill a hole in there, put a little handle on there, and tape it to the can. You got your can shaker. There you go. Andre Herring, the king of all art. I'm out.